Hey everyone, it's Cup Week. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Oasis. Today is not any normal episode though, because we all know it's Sunday, which means it's Super Oasis Sunday, which means BAM! Face cam. And I am in my pajam jams. You guys should be in your pajajas all day. Get your cereal and ice cream, because ice cream sounds really good right now, and that's a weird combination, but we're going to have a full hour of uncut Minecraft gameplay. So, no, Luna, you need to go find your food, Luna. I fed you already. Are you just hungry? I don't know. Let's go. I'm going to go sleep, and we're going to get the day started. So I hope you guys are having an awesome weekend so far. It's Sunday, so I'm actually recording this the day before so I can get this up early for you guys, because I know you guys get mad at me when I cannot record it the day of. I already decided that I can't do that because it takes so long to get the video done and up, and you guys will be so anxious. I mean, I do say to go get some cereal, so it must be morning. It should be morning when I upload this. So where's my Dinopedia? Where did I put it? Where did I put that Dinopedia? Did I put it in the other one downstairs? I'm gonna go check on Key Lime. And where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. So some of you guys were saying that you've seen a health bar by my cows, and I haven't looked yet, but you guys are speculating that Navi is still alive. That would be awesome if Navi's alive. I'm gonna just farm these because we need as much of this as we can get. I need to take, you know what, I think I am gonna get rid of the potatoes. I don't really need the potatoes. I don't know, I feel like I have a lot of potatoes, but we're gonna just, let's just farm these. Wow, I barely have any planted. You know what? I'll keep like the back one potatoes, but I think I might just get rid of some carrots. Look how many carrots I have. No one needs this many carrots. Who needs this many carrots? I'm not breeding pigs that much. So I'm gonna keep half carrots, and half are going to be, I'm going to have a lot of wheat, because, do I have a hoe in here? I don't know if I do. Do I? No, I don't. Dang it. I'm supposed to keep a hoe in there when I want to do my gardening. So my dino can eat wheat, and we need to feed it. So I don't know what other dino I'm going to get. Hopefully we'll get one today. I am cultivating some DNA right now. So, man, I need a hoe. So we will hopefully see if we come across another dino. But I do have a couple more eggs, and I was thinking maybe I should just make another Triceratops. Do you guys think I should do that? Where's my potatoes? Do I just plant the potatoes like this? Let's see. No, I don't. Oh, yeah, I do. There's just vines there. I have to get rid of the vines. I want to get another dino, definitely. And I need to start working on the freaking horses. I don't know why my horses aren't mating. But let's go. Wow, I don't have a lot of food for my poor little dino. But I'm glad that there's ferns, because Key Lime can eat the ferns, and those grow back super fast. They spread, they only grow under trees. So we should be really set on the ferns, but I still want to make sure that she has food in her feeder. All right. We're going to make you grow. Let's see how you're doing. Whoa! Dang it. I think this is what happened last time. I kept getting on. 8 days, 16 hearts. I want you to be big. No! Dang it. I'm going to like hurt myself by doing it. No! I want to feed this to you. I don't want to get on you. I don't want to ride. I just want to feed you this chicken. Essence of the dang chicken. Dang it. Oh well. I think that's what happened last time. Okay, so let's put some... You know what? I think I need to save some wheat for the cows. So I'll put a little bit in there. But you have plenty of food, so... I guess you're just going to have to grow normally, is what it is. And I think that I should... let's go back, and I think I might have another dino. I think the other dino... DNA that I have is a hostile dino, though. It's the underwater one that's hostile. And I don't know if you can train that one. I'll have to look it up because I'm not entirely sure about that. But let's see. So I am actually filming this Saturday, like I was saying, a day ahead, so that I can put this video up as early as possible for you guys. And it's actually Red and I's anniversary today. And Red is right here.
Hi.
How do you feel about me playing video games and working on our anniversary, Red?
I love it.
Do you really love it?
Well, I love that you play games.
Well, sacrifice, right? We wouldn't be doing anything special, right? Right now? It's morning.
No, absolutely not.
It's morning. So actually, we are going to do something special today, later today. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like talking. We are going to be going back to San Francisco. Yes, San Diego. San Diego. I don't know. I always get confused by them. God. Your face. You're just looking at me. Wait, let me see if my cat has food. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where did you go, baby kitty? You have food. You have to go eat. You know, I should put the food over here. We're going to leave her food over here. Where is my kitty? Where's Luna? Oh, she's over here somewhere. Where's her? And I don't know where her little wool toy is. Come on. Let's take you. Do your food because I know you're hungry. There. Food! Eat! Eat! Yum, 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 yum. Okay. So, I am going to breed some pigs. Breed some pigs, kill some pigs. Breed some horses. Actually, I'm not... You know what? Do I have another apple? Because I have a feeling that I should... Do I have another apple? Where are my apples? I think I may have left the apples. But I need a saddle. Oh, and I need leather for that. I only have 2 leather, and I think I need 3. Darn it. Okay, well. Oh, hey, I have apples in here. I think I'm going to tame the other horse that just had gotten bred, and I'm going to breed it again with its parent because I really don't... What? You need litter box? Litter box is over there, kitty cat. Yeah, litter box. I need to like train you that the litter box is outside. You go potty outside so you don't stink up the house, okay? Okay, Luna. And you know what? She ate all of her food. We're gonna keep food in there for her because you never know. She may become hungry again. So, I'm gonna go out and we're gonna go check to see if it was indeed our Navi kitty. Behind the cows, you say. I don't know. It could be Navi. I didn't explore just yet. But let's go check. Oh, it's Dan. Who the heck are you? Who's Dan? I honestly don't remember. Well, I had my hopes up. I thought it was Navi. It's just a stupid scorpion. You know what, Dan? I'll let you live. I'll let you live, Dan, but you got my hopes up. I'm gonna say, you got my hopes up, Mr. Dan. I should also breed some chickens and collect. You know what? Do I have? No, I don't. We're gonna breed some chickens because we need essence of chicken and for our other dinosaurs. And you know what? Let me go do that. I'm gonna go check to see how our DNA is cultivating. And then I'm gonna go back down and feed the chickens too so we can make a lot of essence of chicken and have our dinosaurs grow. So up here is where our stuff is cultivated. Oh, we got this. Okay, I'm excited. We got DNA of a Stegosaurus. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of this. We got some bone meal and we got some more fern seeds and the DNA of a Nautilus. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let the rest of this cultivate and I'm going to put the Stegosaurus DNA in here and I'm gonna put some more. I did put aside some biofossils just for this, but we're gonna have to need more. Does that make sense? No, that doesn't make sense. We're gonna need more biofossils. And look, it's our chameleon of a hamster who likes to change colors from time to time. Sometimes he's pale white and sometimes he is orange. But okay, I'm excited because we have, hopefully this doesn't break. Or not this one. We're gonna have to go get some more biofossils, definitely. And I'm gonna go down and let's go feed our, let's go breed our chickens, breed our cows, and kill off some cows because, oh, someone just laid an egg. Here, chicky chicks. Here, you guys love each other. All right, give me your eggs. All right, so we're going to, where's our wheat? We don't even have that much wheat, but we need to really kill off some cows. I know. We're only going to be able to breed a couple of them. Whoa, where'd you come from? Okay, you are an escaped cow, so you are going to die. Okay, give me that cooked meat. What I'm going to do is, there's the other horse that has bred, but these horses aren't breeding, and I think, I don't know if it's because they're, like, pooped. It's been a day already. Oh, do they both have love hearts, or is it just the one? Okay, we're gonna leave them. Still don't get it, really. Kind of a little bit confused on the way that's working, but let's go ahead and, you know what? You're gonna die, because you escaped one day, and I need your skin. I'm sorry. I need it. Let's close that, and we're gonna let you guys live for now, because freaking Dan got me excited again. Dan is now stuck inside of this pin, so take that, Dan. I'm not gonna kill any piggies just yet, and we're gonna leave the chick chicks. We're gonna leave the chickies for now. So I really wanna go get some fossils now. Dang it. It's like fossils are so hard to come by. It's just, I just wanna spawn them in sometimes. You know what I can do? I know that fossils, if I go to an area and explode it with TNT, I'm trying to cross my legs here. Just can't get that leg. If I explode an area with some TNT, the fossils won't mess up. They won't disappear. So I'm thinking of just making some TNT. Honestly, I don't know. I think you need some sort of activator for the TNT. I think it could be a lever. And I'm not even sure how to craft TNT. I am not a TNT-er, a redstone person. I am not that type of Minecrafter. So you guys will have to bear with me. And you know what I do want to do is I want to make the area for our little Stegosaurus. Let's check to see how. Okay, so it's more than half. That is good. This is great. This is good. Let's put away these things. And I think, okay, for TNT, let's just get our stuff that we think we need. I think it's not flint, right? I think it's the stuff that the creepers drop. What is it? It's gunpowder. Gunpowder, redstone, and all right, we're gonna look it up. Here it is. Sand. What? That much gunpowder for one TNT? I don't even have that many. I can't make it. Never mind. Scrap that idea. Rogan. I just literally did wake up. And I'm trying to film this. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. So today, or later today, Ren and I are gonna go to San Diego. I don't know why I always get confused between San Diego and San Francisco. Hey, hamster. You just love to follow me, don't you? You can sit there and guard the enchantment book, enchantment table, okay? You sit there and you guard it. You know what? I'm gonna just go mine a little bit. Let's just go do that. We'll just go out mining and I'm gonna go find a new area. We're gonna go like, I'm just gonna run. Ugh, I hate the double tap. We're just gonna run over there. We're going to San Diego. Jeez, you know what? You know how I remember the difference between San Diego and San Francisco? Is that one cartoon, Carmen in San Diego, the one who used to wear, I don't think it was called, was it called Carmen in San Diego? Carmen in San Diego. I think it was.
Yeah.
I think it was. Well, that's how I remember it, and it's not very effective. So we're gonna go there. Whoa. Oh, look, I can, aw. I was able to see through the world. I'm cheating. Look. No! Dang it. So I'm gonna go in this, we're gonna go in this area over here. Look, hey, there's a ravine. I'm sure we can find some fossils there. Let's go down to the ravine. I don't think I've been down here. Let's try to find, oh, I'm stuck. Hello, little fox. So we're gonna go, yeah, it takes me forever to freaking tell a story, doesn't it? We're going to San Diego and gonna go back to the place where he proposed to me. And we're going to spend the night over there. I don't know if we're gonna go to the beach. Actually, if you guys haven't heard, I wish I had a shovel. I wish I had a shovel if you haven't heard. Red, if you guys haven't seen the announcement video that we had on Piece of Quake, he is no longer a Machinima employee. So he is going to be working from home and we are both very excited. He's going to be working from home. He's going to be helping me kind of rebrand, not rebrand. I kind of don't like the name rebrand. We're going to work on creating new creative content. So that means new t-shirt designs, maybe even a new logo. I need to work on my YouTube skin because actually I have to change that anyways since the YouTube background is, they're gonna get rid of the YouTube backgrounds, so I need to change that anyways. But he's gonna help me with that, and he's also gonna help me with my other two channels and rebrand those, and he's gonna be taking freelance work and creating his own design. I think it's called like a design firm. I don't know if it's gonna be a business or a company, but it's gonna start off small and I'm really excited. And where I'm getting at is he's gonna be here more. He's gonna be here basically every time I'm recording something, unless he's going to meet a client or something. So I'm excited for that. And I'm just really excited to give you guys some new designs, new content. I feel like I've been using like the same end guard for almost half a year now, I feel like, and I just really need to change it. And we're just gonna keep stuff fresh and new, and we're also going to start a Minecraft series together, just like a married type couple thing. So it should be pretty awesome. We have a lot of awesome stuff in store for you guys, and I hope you guys are excited. And actually, I've been wanting to get some new t-shirt designs out, but I've been saying, you know, I'm gonna make some new designs for the past like couple months, and I just haven't had the chance to, honestly. Super busy, and it's kind of really hard to manage my time. I'm still learning how to manage my time properly with the, who's dying? Who died? With the other two channels, and this channel. So hopefully he's gonna help me, you know, be able to, I don't know if he's gonna help me edit stuff. Are you gonna help me edit?
Yeah.
You're gonna help me edit?
Yeah, I'm
You're gonna have to kind of, you're gonna have to teach yourself how to do it, right?
Well, I mean, I know how to edit, but just be faster at it.
Yeah, so.
Your level.
That's good. My level? Oh, yeah, come on.
You're freaking fast. You're like. Done. Next video.
I mean, that is all that I do all day. So, I mean,
it's kind of. Of course, you're gonna be good at it.
I should be good at it, or else I should find another job. Been doing it for 2 years. Okay, wait. I'm looking for fossils. Why am I getting these? Okay. Get this. Oh, how many fossils do I have? Two? Dang it. Here, there's more over here. So, yeah, I'm really excited about that. And should be pretty exciting. It's cool cuz it kind of landed on our anniversary, our year anniversary. And it's like a new beginning both for it's like not a new beginning for us being married. It's just like fresh, you know? It's like we're starting fresh, and he's starting fresh, and
just like last year,
yeah. It's like a year later, we're both starting fresh because we like to shower because we're fresh. That has nothing to do with whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna just mine this coal, and you know what? The reason why I'm mining the coal is because it gives me XP, and I really want to enchant all of my armor and everything. So. I feel like a G. I didn't find very many fossils down here, which is sad. But I'm gonna, oh, hey, I overlooked this. So what I kinda wanna do, I think, oh, it's a blue one! I don't have a blue bird! Okay, we're gonna get you. Here, look. Take that. Oh. Eat that! Okay, we got a bird. It's a blue bird. And what did I... Okay, so I named the other ones... What did I name the other one? Velvet? Lemon or lime? Lemon, I think. And this one is blue. We can't name it blueberry because we've already had a dinosaur named blueberry. What else is blue that's like a dessert? How about... Is a tart? A blueberry tart is blue. What if I just name it tart? Tart. Oops. Cap locks. Tart. Hi, Tart. Okay, I'm gonna put him... Come on. Okay, he's on my head, and we are going to take Tart home. Wait. What else is above me? Does something else above me have a... Oh, no, that's just Tart. Okay. So, we're gonna... I love having a bird on my head. I freaking glide. Like a... It's like I can fly... Oh, dang it. Okay. There we go. It's like I can fly. All right. So I'm going to go back up. We're going to go put Tart in the... what is it? Like gardening? Dang it. I got too excited. The gardening area. But our other two birds are in the nether. So they don't want to come back. I am going to just go back home. And you know what I'm thinking of doing? I'm thinking of just... spawning in some fossils just for enjoyment so that I don't have to spend gray kitty. Okay. Oh no, he's gonna kill Tart. Okay, Tart, you need to keep your distance, Tart. This one's a wild one. Oh, here, look. Oh shoot, no, I don't have fish. Dang it. Come on, Tart, just you and me. Let's go home buddy. We'll find another gray cat sometime, right? Okay, I really don't want to spend each episode of Oasis. It seems like each episode of Oasis I go mining, and I don't want to do that. I did spend like, ooh, look at all those birds. There's a black one. I need the black one and the white one. I don't have a black one and a white one. No, the sun is going to set and they're going to despawn. Dang it. No, we need to come back. Why am I not running? Run. Glide! I love it! Yay! Okay, so I'm thinking of just spawning in the fossils to complete the DNA of the Stegosaurus. Just because I don't want to bore you guys each time with mining. I know it's called Minecraft, and I have went and mined on my own. But I would get bored of it, and usually with videos that I post on my channel, I... go and trust my gut and just post what I would enjoy. So, all right, Tart. Welcome to your new home, little Tart Tart. Wish you had friends. Oh, you know what? I could take them back through the... You know what? I'm so silly. I should have put them on my head and put them through. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Let's go grab them. Okay, vanilla. Oh, I do have a white one. I thought I had a yellow one. Okay, why am I not going through? What? Why am I not going through? Can it... Dang it. Can I not go through with you? Stupid bird. Now I'm going through. Well, it looks like these birds are stuck in the nether forever. I'm gonna have to get new ones. And where's Tart? Oh, there is Tart. I really want the birds back. I want them back on this side, so I think I might just have to go get some more. So let's go ahead and sleep. And I am going to bring in as many fossils that it's going to take for the Stegosaurus. And this is just because I haven't had time to go mine, other than that I spent 20 minutes and I found, was it 24 of those fossils. So I definitely don't want to spend all of Oasis doing that today, Super Oasis, because it's super and it's supposed to be super fun. I think what I'm gonna do, so I've been playing I've been playing some mini games with Chim and Clash and Double, and I'm really getting back into collaborating. I think what happened, it's not that like I stopped talking to all of these guys, it's just I think we get so consumed by, you know, our channel, and you guys love Oasis, and this is, you know, my priority. Honestly, Oasis is the priority on my channel right now. I'm having a lot of fun doing it still. Let me grab these. Oh, hey, we're leveling up super fast. But sorry, I'm hiccup burping. That's weird. Yeah, I've been starting and playing new mini games, and I feel like I'm having a lot of fun doing it, but I feel like the reason why I kind of stopped collaborating with people is just like I got kind of wrapped up in what I was doing in my channel, and I think it was good too, because I don't want to, you know, gain a subscriber base just because I play a lot of games with this person. I kind of wanted to really define myself and my channel, but I kind of did it subconsciously. Oh, here's a hoe. So I think it was really good for me to kind of step back and take a little bit of that. Oh, look, I think we only need a couple more. So let's see. Where are they? Where are you? Oh, here it is. All right, so what I'm gonna do is let's give ourselves 10 or 11, because let's give ourselves 11. We're gonna let the rest of that DNA, cultivate. Is that what it's called? And what I'm gonna do is I think I need to go collect wood, because I need to make some fences for this little guy. I have this wood, and...
Love you.
I love you too. Are you leaving?
Yeah, I'll be back in a while.
We just air kissed right now. So yeah, I need to make a fence, and make sure to be able to fence in this little Stegosaurus. Yay! We have an egg! It only took two more! So I'm gonna put these back. We're not gonna cheat. We're gonna cheat as little as we possibly can, but that's just for you guys, for enjoyment, because I don't want to spend every single episode of Oasis mining. And yeah, so let's you know what I'm gonna do, let's go check on our horses before, and I think maybe I can just go out. Do I have an axe? Yes, I do. We can go out and collect some wood while we're out here too, so let's do that. Do I have my carrots? We're gonna just start breeding some animals. I don't have any wheat, so... Ooh, I hate that noise. Okay, little piggies. There you go. There you go. Chickies? All right. So, let's see. You know what? I should probably put, well, the other horse that we bred, I can't ride him because he doesn't have a saddle. I was gonna say we should probably put him away. Look, these guys have not made it yet. Dang it. It's been a whole day. You aren't making Heart's Milk Chocolate, but Cookie Dough is. Why not? Right? Oh, now it seems like they are. Let's just leave them be and see what we can do. I don't think he's too close, but I can't ride him yet because I don't have a saddle. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chop down some trees and I'm going to gather some wood, and we are going to have to make a ton of fences for the Stegosaurus. But the good thing about him is I don't think he could trample. Did an Enderman steal that woodblock? I think he did. So the good thing about that is I don't think the Stegosaurus can trample over anything. So I don't think that I have to build the fence super high like I did for the Brachiosaurus. And you know what? Honestly, I didn't need the fence that high for the Triceratops. But since our other dino died. Oh, look, guys. There's kitties. Are they trying to chase butterflies? Okay, there's a black one. I already have a black one. So I'm looking for a white and a gray one. So, okay, this horse needs to go away. You are like way too close to them getting it on. You need to back it up. Oh, hey, look, I have wheat here. I don't know. Why did I not? I don't know why. Oh, there's a black bunny too. I wonder if I can just get this black bunny. I think I have carrots with me. And let's see if we can get our bunny a friend. This is the most terrible freaking farm I've ever seen. This is a farm that my daughter made. My dead daughter. Oh, I got a goat. We got a goat. Let's name him Billy. Because his name is a Billy goat. I didn't even realize. Does he eat your crops? Does he eat your crops? I hope he doesn't. Billy, don't eat my crops. Get out of here. Move. Can you get goat milk? Get off. I'm trying to farm here, Billy. Okay, Billy, you can go ahead and guard this farm. There's the bunny. So I'm going to go and grab my daughter's old house, the house that I built for her. Okay, Bun Bun. You're not Bun Bun. You eat carrots, right? Or do you eat seeds? Oh, we got him. Okay, let's see. We're going to name him. You guys were requesting that I name him Batman, so we're gonna name him Batman. Let me just put a space bar. Batman. And this is the boy of the group. Okay, Batman. Time to take you home. Billy, stop following me. Get out of here. No, little Billy goat. You stay back. Okay, so at least I have another farm. I'm not sure if these animals... Did they? Oh, man. I really don't know why they're not mating, but let's go take our bunny back. And we're going to start building a house for the Stegosaurus. And I'm not entirely... I forgot. Come on, Batman. Okay, we're going to have to put you down. Okay, little Batman. We have a friend for you. Let's put that there and let's grab Batman. Oh, we need to keep him away from the cat because the cat will freaking kill him. Yes, it will. Yes, it will. Okay, get in there. Oh, shoot. I just fell in. All right, so let's get rid of this. Oh, no! Batman, down! Down, Batman! No! No! Easter and Batman, get back in there. Oh my god, he's gonna get killed by Luna. Batman! No! He's making an escape. He's making a break for it. No, Batman. You need to stay with Easter. Easter! Easter, come on! Get back in there! No. Oh! Did I kill him? No, I didn't. He's alive. He's just on the second level. He went through. Wow. Okay, hopefully he doesn't kill our hamster. Bunnies are nice, right? Bunnies don't do that. Where'd he go? Batman, get back over here. Come here, Batman. You hurt yourself. You just went through the wall. Silly Batman. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump in there and put him in there, and then I'm gonna try to get rid of the thing right away. All right, so. Okay, Bat. They made a baby! They already made a baby! Oh my God, they made a baby. Oh, he's so little! It's so little! Oh my gosh! He is adorable! Here, Batman, here. Here, I'm gonna feed you. Take that. Oh my gosh, it's baby bunny. It's so tiny! And he's gray! You can't eat that, can you? Why can I not feed you? You don't eat carrots off the floor, right? Oh, am I eating those? Oh no, I'm feeding him. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe they made a baby that fast. They're gonna have a baby family. Batman and Easter. Okay. Man, they're gonna mate like rabbits. Oh God! Another one popped out. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to be careful. I don't wanna. You know what? We're gonna have to separate them. They're just popping out too many babies. There's two already. There's two already. And then that will friggin' leg our world. No. No. I said no. That's way too many. Too many already. We already have too many animals. You guys just need to, like, chill on the mating side. Just relax. There. Now you're separate. The babies escaped. Oh, well, that's okay because we're gonna have to kill them. Or we're gonna have to kill them or set them free because they may mate with each other. Oh, look, we separated them. But you know what? We can't have these little babies hopping around. Because you guys are gonna mate each other. So I feel so sad. Oh, I'm gonna name him. Oh, now I'm giving him a name. Oh. I don't want to come back and have a ton of bunnies. Oh, gosh. We're going to name him and we're going to take him away. We're going to set him free. So he's going to be... We're not going to name him anything sentimental. His name is going to be John Doe. And we are not going to get a relationship with him. Oh, we got to open that door. Okay, you guys are free to leave. You guys are free to leave. Escape! Free, bunnies! Be free! No, John Doe. Say bye to your mom. Come on. No, get out. Get out. You don't have a name. And don't break my heart, but you're gonna have to get out. Come on, no! Get! Oh, gosh, now I'm naming him. John D. John Doe and John D. Okay, John Doe. John Doe, you're gonna have to be out here. Okay, John Doe? I mean, John D. And John Doe? No! They made another baby! How can they make another baby? Oh my gosh. No! How? How did that happen? They're separated! They did it through the cage! This is not... No! There's another one! Oh my gosh, okay, well, you know what this means? Our bunny must be pregnant. We're gonna have to get rid of... We can't keep him. We can't keep Batman. He just cannot contain himself. Batman? Ah! Oops, didn't mean to do that. Batman cannot be contained. So we are going to have to, We're gonna have to set him free. Batman. Ah, oh, dang it. I'm gonna have to build out of here again. Okay. Man, where'd he go? Is he up? Where the heck did he go? Oh, he's outside already. All right, we're gonna have to, I'm sorry, little bunnies. I'm sorry. It had to be done. We cannot bring these babies into the world. I could have set them free, but we're gonna have to, no, there's another baby. Oh my God, this is going out of control. Batman, you're gonna have to go. You're gonna have to go, Batman. You cannot contain yourself. Go outside with your other babies. John Doe. We're gonna let you roam the free earth. Okay? And you need to stop making babies. You understand me? You can't make a baby with your baby. Right, Easter? You've had your fun. You need to stop that. You're not pregnant anymore. You've already had a bunny. Okay? Okay, Easter, you understand? No more. We're gonna have to put you on birth control. All right. So, what are we doing? We are gonna put away some food. Let's put away our carrots. We have a ton of carrots. We have a lot of wheat now. And actually, I'm just gonna throw away these seeds. And let's put some eggs in the fridge. Because they will go bad. I'm gonna sneeze. Bless me! Okay. Let's see. Oh, I have more carrots to put away. I have a ton of stuff. Oh my gosh. There's no more room for these carrots. Let's put that away. I put the sugar cane away. And I'm gonna go put the bone meal away. The glass. Nom 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 nom. Okay. So I'm gonna put some stuff in here. This one's already getting full too. Let's put this away for now. I'm going to actually check and see what the Stegosaurus... I'm going to pull this up and I'm going to see what the Stegosaurus eats and everything. But I remember what I was saying and I totally did not finish the story about me starting to play mini games. The reason why I brought that up was because I started playing a new mini game called The Wall, where you have to like build and get experience and stuff. And I learned that if you smelt coal or cobblestone into normal stone, you get experience for it. It's an easy way to get some experience. And I definitely want to keep getting more experience so I can enchant my stuff. So I'm just gonna smelt some stone. We're gonna get stone. Let's put this stone away. And I don't think I have any fences. I didn't see any fences. Where are my fences? I thought I had some. But what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna pull up, let's pull this on this other window here, and I'm gonna pull up fossil archaeology Minecraft, and we're going to look up the Stegosaurus. Just so that we can be safe. I'm pretty sure it's similar to the Triceratops, but where is the here is the Stegosaurus. All right, he looks adorable. Habitats, he's an herbivore. Eats fern blocks, wheat dropped or given, and melons given. So the same exact thing as the Triceratops is what it is. So get back and I'm gonna go sleep, and we have this egg that we need to hatch. We're gonna have a baby Stegosaurus. You know, I'm a better mama, I'm a better mother of dinosaurs than I am as a mother of babies of humans. So also I think I need to farm some stuff too. Let's just go ahead and farm some wheat. Also, I think I have the perfect location for the Stegosaurus. Perfect location for the Stegosaurus cage. Oh man, dang it. It is going to be on the opposite side of our key lime. Okay, I hear a cat. Who is that? Who's crying? Who's crying? You know what? I haven't seen Luna in a while. Where is she? That sounds like a cry for help. Let's go down. Maybe she found a way to get outside. Like, maybe she found a way to get outside her cage. There's Batman. He travels far. Oh my god, how does she get up there? How did you get up there, kitty? What did you do? Is that how? Okay, I think that's how she got up there. Oh, don't worry. Come here. You know what I'm gonna do is it's okay. I know. It's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and knock down a layer of this tree so that she can't do that. I thought that I had it all safe. Now she definitely can't get up there, right? No, she can't. Unless she jumps across here and then it goes up this way. So maybe she'll be able to do that. I don't know. We'll see. We'll know if she starts crying again. Where to look. Okay, so she's all safe now. You're all safe, Luna. You're okay. And look, there's Batman trying to come back into our lives. Batman, you just planted a seed in my Easter. And you just kept impregnating her. We just could not. Let's see. Do you have any other babies? Or you're done? Okay, you're done. But you know what? I hope if you start breeding with your own child, then that means we need to kick out the child and any other child that you give birth to. I hate to say it, but we're gonna have to kill him. Gonna have to kill him. All right, so let's go up and I'm gonna make some fences. And yay, I hear birds, beautiful birds. It's Tart. Hello, Tart. If I do see any other birds though, I am going to get them and bring them back here because our other ones went through the portal. And actually, I don't get why they can't come back. I don't get that. I don't get it. All right, so here's our Triceratops. Yay, key lime. And I'm gonna make the Stegosaurus right here because we have so many ferns. So many ferns. Let's see, but we have to keep a tree. We have to keep in mind that the ferns only grow under the trees. So I'm not sure how we're gonna do that. I need to get rid of those vines. Okay, so we are going to create this, and we're going to create a bunch of sticks. We're gonna have to make a lot of fences, so let's just go ahead and get our sticks. There we go. Fences. And we'll see if that's enough. Okay, that's all the fences we can make for now. So, we have a lot. We're gonna have to make a fence gate as well. Let's actually check to see how Key Lime is doing. We have our Dinopedia. See if she's eating her food. Hello, 9 days old, 17 hearts. Wow, you are a healthy dinosaur. That is the trick. We need to have ferns. That's the freaking trick because we need them to have a big area to walk around. But if they do, they may not see their feeder. I think the Brachiosaurus are probably one of the harder dinosaurs to manage just because they're so tall and they get hurt so easily. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get rid of these, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the fence along this wall right here, and we'll have the entrance be, I guess we can have the entrance right across, so we'll have the entrance be right here. Oh gosh, it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Get rid of all these vines. I'm even thinking of just getting rid of the tree, and because I do have some seeds for the ferns. I have seeds. So, I can plant them again, so it's not really that big of a deal. But let's go ahead and we're going to make this go all the way back, and I'm just gonna keep this with the pathway. Let's get rid of this piece of wood right here. Get rid of that. And we may have to get rid of this cherry tree. I'm not entirely sure if we should. Yeah, it's in the way, so we're gonna get rid of, oh, hey, it doesn't fall down with our timber mod, so we have to get rid of all of the wood. So we are working on another area for another dinosaur, the Stegosaurus. There's another piece of wood up here. Why does the wood grow so crazy? I think that's all, it's starting to disappear, so. We're gonna have to make this a little bit, we're gonna have to make this higher, the fence. And I'm gonna definitely get rid of the tree. We're gonna put this all the way back. And I think that's a big enough home. I think that's pretty big. We can just make it all the way. Gotta make sure that there's no way that this dino can escape. So this, why did I do that? I just trapped myself. Okay, So let's see. I'm going to get rid of... There we go. Okay, so I do need some sort of trees around and maybe on the side so that the fern can grow. Because I'm going to have to knock this down, and I hope that it doesn't lag me too much. But I'm going to have to get rid of this tree. I'm worried. I'm worried because it's such a big tree, and hopefully we don't crash. If we do, then I will be back. But we definitely need to get rid of it. Because it has a ton of vines that I just cannot get to. You know what I should do? I already knocked it down. Oh, man. I was going to say, before I knock it down, I'm going to plant trees around. So that all of the other fern stuff doesn't die, but it just died. Okay, so those are gonna go away. This floating, man, that makes me really sad. I just lost all of that. Well, look, there's one there. Why is there one still there? They only grow under trees. So let's get rid of these vines, and I'm actually going to level out this area for our stegosaur. Let's level this out. And I'm gonna put some trees around. We're gonna put some trees around the fenced in area so that around the edges. Ooh, look, a red bird. So around the edges, the ferns will grow and it's not in the way. We're gonna make just a little water hole for it as well. I know that it doesn't drink water, but it looks really pretty. So I'm gonna give them a little water hole. I think that's a big enough area. I think it is. Why is this just floating like that? Weird. That better fall or I'm gonna be mad. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna plant... Let's plant some jungle saplings. Wow, I have no space. I'm gonna plant some jungle saplings around the fence. Not in the front area. So we're gonna plant them here. And we're gonna plant the... We're gonna get rid of this. Dang it. Come on. No! Where's the axe when I need it? Okay, so I need to get rid of all this. Let's get rid of this shrubbery. We don't want this around. Okay, so we're gonna plant another tree right here. And there is a hole here, so let's cover that up. And I'm going to plant one here as well. So when those grow, hopefully they don't grow into like totally tall trees, but when they grow, we can then, I'm gonna get rid of the sand here. It's a little too close to the dino area. Hopefully when they grow, we'll plant some fern seeds and the plants will be able to spread crazy. So I'm gonna get rid of the sand just because I want this area to look nice. And I think I may make like steps coming down here that are gonna be surrounded by the cherry blossom trees, because that would look really pretty. Okay, so let's just do this. This is a really ugly area. We gotta make it look nicer, especially for our dinos. And I'm gonna get rid of this sand too. I don't have any space in my inventory. Let's put dirt here. I was gonna say we could put fence, but let's keep it consistent right here at least. And put, oh, it's not even consistent. Dang it, let's just get rid of this. And we'll put fence underneath. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna put fence. What am I doing? That's not fence. I'm not thinking. That's because I heard the spider and I got scared. We're gonna put the fence down. Okay, we're gonna put the fence down. No! Did I run out of fence? Here we go. Let's get rid of that. And I'm going to plant a tree over here too. So plant that there. And there we go. So I need to lighten up this area though, because we did get rid of some torches. So I'm gonna put a light over here just to lighten up the area, and a light up here on the actual fence. So I don't want anything jumping in either and killing it, so I think I may raise it. But what I'm gonna do, you know what I can do, is get rid of the dirt. I hear something scary. I'm gonna go back. I hate it when it's nighttime around here. So I'm gonna go back up, I'm gonna sleep, and then we're gonna plant our dino egg and we're gonna let it hatch. And You know what? I'm going to get some bone meal also for those trees so that they can grow and we can already have the ferns ready. And I'm going to need to make a feeder. So we're going to prepare and make our stuff. Hello, Tart. We're going to prepare and make our stuff for our Stegosaurus. And I have some bone or chicken, essence of the chicken to give to as well. And I guess I can put away, this is so sloppy in here. I kind of want to reorganize everything here. I'm going to just put that in there. Let's take some bone meal with us. And I'm going to put the cherry, I'm going to leave these here. But you know what? Maybe I'll make a path out of more jungle wood. So I'm going to take some jungle wood with me. I have oak planks. We can make some more fences out of those. And I don't really need the dirt. Right? Okay, so I'm going to go down. And let's put some stuff in the trash. How is your baby doing? Where's your baby? Did it despawn? Okay, good. I didn't have to kill any babies. Easter is going to be forever alone. Because she just breeds like a cray. She's crazy. She breathes like a cray cray. Let's get this dirt and throw it away as well. And I'm gonna go. I know I have a lot more bone meal. Well, let's take these bones with us. Let's take that. And I'm gonna go up and sleep. Oh, actually, we need the essence of chicken. Let's take these fences with us. I didn't realize I had more. Where's the essence of chicken? So here's the essence of chicken. And I need to make a feeder, which I forgot how to make. So a feeder is glass, a button. Oh, good thing we did smell all of those cobblestone because we have a ton of stone. All right, so we're gonna make a button and we need the glass and a bucket. So I think all my, well, here's this. And the empty buckets are downstairs. So let's get a bucket. Here we go. All right, so let's take a look at the recipe one more time. Oh, and iron. Do I have iron with me? Yes, I do. I already forgot. Okay, so iron, glass. Okay, let's do that. Iron. I hope I'm doing it right. Glass and stone and the button. Here we go. So we have a feeder. Ready to go for our Stegosaurus. I'm gonna put this away. We're gonna put the glass away. I'm gonna put the iron away. I don't really need it. And it's controlled with a stick. Eats wheat. And I need to get those, the fern seeds. So that's what we need. And then we'll be ready to go ahead and put the egg down and let it grow. So we're just gonna put down one fern seed because they spread like wildfire. So I don't really have to worry about that. All right, I'm gonna put this bucket back. And we're gonna put that down here. Okay, so we're pretty much ready to go. I'm gonna go sleep and then we're gonna go put the egg down for the little Stegosaur. And you know what? I'm going to farm too because I'm going to try and get some stuff in the feeder for them. I'm going to make a water pit for our dino, but we'll do that after. Let's go farm. Let's go farm our wheat. And our melons because those are importante. Okay. So I'm really excited. I'm going to actually get some seeds out and we're going to replant this wheat. So the wheat is just super important. We have a lot of things. We are trying to breed the cows a lot so we can make a ton of books. We're still not done with our enchantment room. But we're trying to breed the cows so we can make books, can kill off the cows. And since I'm working on horses too, I'm gonna need a bunch of saddles, which do require cow hide. So let's get this. This is for the books. And I'm gonna plant more wheat here because we don't need all them potatoes. And let's take the melons. So we're gonna give our dino some food to eat. I'm excited because I've never seen a Stegosaurus, and I'm gonna grab these pumpkins too. Why not? Okay, so we're gonna go plant the egg or place down the egg. Hello, Tart. And I need to get a friend for Tart. I do want to get a turtle, and I know I need to give it sugar cane or sugar lumps or just sugar. The turtle to tame him and put him in my little garden. All right, so we have a little fence. I'm probably gonna work on the fence a little bit more, but I'm excited. And oh, I need to make a gate. Let's make a fence gate really quick. So I do think it's, I should have kept the other wood with me, but whatever. I think the fence gate is something. I'm gonna have to make more sticks. Something like this. There we go. All right, let's get all of this stuff back. Man, our inventory is so full. Let's put down the fence gate and I'm going to lay down the egg. Actually, I don't know if I should lay down the egg just yet. Where's those trees? Those trees need to grow. So let's, well, the egg is gonna take a while to hatch. So what I can do is I can put some bone meal. We'll put down the egg. And we can put down some bone meal onto the thing. So we'll put this down. So there's our egg. And we need to remain. Why is this not growing? Ah, get up. Get. Dang it. I don't want to leave the egg side. My baby egg, I don't want to leave it side. Let's put this down. It can hatch at any time, really. Let's see. This needs to have more of a... Okay, well, you know what I'm going to do? It needs more of a radius. Let's actually scoot this egg closer. Because it needs to be within... It needs to be within 6 blocks away from us. So I'm going to scoot the egg closer to this so that I can work a bit on the side over here. And I need to get rid of some of these trees because jungle trees need a lot of room to grow. So I think I need to get rid of this one too. Okay, so let's see how that works. Maybe we can put the actual jungle tree a little further back, like right here. There we go. Oh man, that's not... I think I do need to put it back. No, they're not growing out as far as I want them to. Where's my egg? Okay, so let's go over here. It needs to be away from the fence. It can't be touching the fence, I think. There it goes. I don't know if the ferns are gonna grow over that. I'm gonna have to like expand them and just put leaves and just expand them over so that the ferns can grow. Darn. Well, let's see. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let this little guy hatch and then I'm gonna expand these. That's so weird. It's over the sand, which makes it that ugly color. I'm gonna have to put grass there. But I'm going to let this little egg hatch and then I will work on the trees. So we're gonna expand the trees over, kind of how those are expanded, but those are darker. Those are not, those are oak leaves. I kind of like the way the oak leaves look better. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to just get rid of these trees, plant some oak trees. Oh, my baby! Ah, hatched! Oh, it's so adorable. Okay. Wait, let's train you. Let's see. You're in a move. And how is your Dinopedia? 0 days, 8 hearts, and you are hungry. So let's go put the feeder down. You are very small, so I think the feeder needs to be at your height. I'm gonna put some melons in here for you. And I'm gonna put some wheat in there for you too. So. Oh no, that's not good. He's gonna escape. You're full at least, but we need to put a fence down. I totally forgot. That is a block and he can jump on that. Nope. You need to back it up. You need to back it up, buddy. Back it up. You cannot escape over here. I'm just gonna hire this just to be safe so that people don't put their hands inside. And wow, why does that happen? No. Okay. So our little stegosaur needs... He needs oak trees. So I'm gonna just get rid of these trees and I'm gonna put the oak trees. I think I do have oak. No, my axe broke! Here's the oak saplings. So let's put down some oak saplings. Put it right here and boom. Oh, hey, that's nice. It grew the opposite side that I didn't want it to grow. Put down this and ba-boom. Ba-boom. Shaboobie, 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 shaboobie. No? Okay. Let's put it down right there. Shaboom. Yay! Okay, well, we're going to have to expand that. And I'm going to get rid... You know what? I'm going to... I wish my axe didn't break. I don't want to have to go back. But we're going to plant some more saplings around. I think I may just plant some... I'm gonna plant one right here. Yay! Okay, so ferns are going to be growing over here, and I think I'm actually going to get rid of this. And we're gonna put one down right here. Maybe not. Maybe not. Nope. Nope. Not gonna do that. Let's put that in. And I think it's just because of the skull, but I need to go get some shears, and I'm gonna put down a fern. We're gonna put down at least one so that it can start to spread. And let's see. I think right here is a good area. Yay! Okay, so that is going, don't eat it. Don't eat it yet, you back off. Back off, it needs to spread. It needs to spread, he is not completely full. Don't eat it! You back off, back away from the fern. Just back away from the fern. So I'm going to work on that myself, but I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys have an awesome Sunday. Don't eat the fern. Don't eat the fern. But thank you guys so much for watching. I am Cupquake, and I will see you all later. Bye!